our dice.
Welcome to this stateless Codecast. This is episode number 26 in our series, Create a RubyGem Nerd Dice. And in this Codecast, we're going to essentially undo what we did last video, where we had hello, Travis. We're going to say goodbye, Travis, as quickly as we said hello to it. There are a few reasons for this. One, it doesn't seem to have solid open source support anymore, so I sent a case to them and they asking about their open source feature on travisci.com. They did not respond yet in terms of setting up my open source account, so it's been over a week. And if you look, if you just go to RubyGems and press enter, it will give you the largest gems with in terms of downloads. And almost all of these, if you go to them, including Bundler itself, have kind of abandoned Travis and are going with GitHub Actions as their solution. So if you go to the source code of any of these, you can see this .github folder, and then it has a workflows folder with its CI. This is RSpec expectations, RSpec core. Bundler. So we're going to go with what the largest gems in the ecosystem are doing, and we'll replace what we've got with the GitHub workflows. So we go into settings on my gem. There is an integrations. I'm going to configure this. I'm going to uninstall Travis. And then we're going to go here to my repo. And then actions. So there's a starter workflow here. We'll see what this has. And we'll try to get that set up and see how much effort it takes. So go to raw. Get rid of Travis, and then cd.github. We'll just match the naming convention of the other gems there. Flows plural, and we'll just have a new file, and we'll call it helloactions.yaml. Need 2.7 and 3.0. We're not supporting 2.6. And we'll see what happens. So Nice. Message there. We will squash and rebase this later, so I'm not putting a full-fledged commit message here. So we've signed our commit. We'll push it and see what happens. Got no conflicts. But I also don't see any actions taking place. I'll just give it a moment here. So I've been waiting for several minutes now, and there's still no indication that any actions have registered here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to see if I can decline this pull request. Close that with a comment. And then get branch. Branch. It's the same set of commits, but name the branch properly. Compare and pull request here. Add it to my project. see what happens. Just see what happens here. We won't keep both of these, obviously, but we'll at least see if either one of these works. Alright. So this... queued the check. Whereas this one did not. All right, so that seemed to have worked. So we'll go from there and try to use so we'll check master back out.
on this branch here. See what our difference between master is. So we will make that change. We will just get the raw version of this Ruby and see if we can overwrite this main. Item here. Master branches master. So our job will be these items here. See whether that works at all. Shop. Push and see what happens. Gonna fail because I didn't remove Ruby 2.6, which is not supported, but the other two succeeded and those went pretty quickly, so the failure is gonna say this gem is not supported in 2.6. This. Try again. All see what happens now. Checks were successful. Let's see what happens now. Let's take a look at our backlog and see if we've met our definition of done here. GitHub actions init. We will so our hello world file is the one that's working here. This is in progress. Let's just do a little bit of housekeeping and make sure our files name correctly, rename our pull request if necessary, and then we'll kind of squash and commit to master, and then we'll go from there in terms of the next steps, such as adding a code coverage plugin, add some RuboCop stuff, but let's at least get the basic version of this committed and merged. So let's go back into VS Code. Sign that, but we will now do base against master. So we'll reword that, fix up. Pause while we work on our message. So we've got our message here. We shall commit. Close our editor. Push. Checks have passed. And then we will go into the command line.
sign that commit. All right. So we will do that. Git commit. Amend. No. Edit. Order wrong there. Date equals now. Yes. Force push again. Now we've got a verified commit. Wait for the checks to pass. I'm confident that they will, so we will. Commit, merge our branch. Make sure. That runs fast. That's faster than Travis was running anyway, so it's a good change. A good change. All right. We will push, which will merge our pull request. Look at our project here. That to done. That is merged. This one is no longer needed. Duplicate. Right. So that one's closed, that one's closed. This we will note that it was closed by number 24. Should be able to just go right in. So that works. Move that over to done. Add code climate analysis, build batch, code coverage plugin,
Ruby toolbox. And then I also want to add RuboCop to the CI build. But I think that is enough for one Codecast, so we'll stop there.
Thanks for watching this stateless Codecast. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and spread the word. You can follow us on social media at Stateless Code. Until next time, keep coding, and don't aggress against peaceful people or vote for others to do so on your behalf.